Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet. This man wanted to become a goat. He didn't want to simply act like a goat, he truly wanted to become a goat. He even visited a neuroscientist to try and disable his ability to speak. After a few days of trying to become a goat, he eventually returned to being a human. This is what happens when you remove a balloon from liquid nitrogen. As the gas inside the balloon warms up, the molecules begin to expand again like normal. Here's a great demonstration showing how a sinkhole is formed.
Depending on all those soil properties we talked about earlier, this process can take days to years before anyone notices. Many of our subsurface utilities are placed directly below roadways, and the paving often acts as a final bridge above the sinkhole, hiding the void below.
This is why it's so important to wear a hard hat on the job site. A small nut or bolt falling from a few stories up can have devastating effects.